Right guys, welcome back to the channel. It's been a while, it's been about 4 months. We're jumping back on with a CrossFit related video, and I've always said how good CrossFit is, how good the training is. However, for every 100 people, you're bound to get a couple who are idiots. And yeah, this video is like a compilation I've put together of some of the best CrossFit fails I've found on the internet. Gonna be a reaction to them, watching them back. So yeah, if you're up for a very light-hearted, easy watching video and probably a laugh, then this is the one for you. I will jump straight into it. Fueled by narco, so if I'm speaking really fast and really energetic, it's because I've had my daily caffeine fix. But yeah, let's go. Okay, so this guy's deadlifting pretty heavy. And, oh no, he's out cold. He slept, man, slept on that deadlift. Yeah, I thought there'd be, there's a lot of Olympic bar workers, people getting buried by the bar. This guy, he had a fight with that bar. I mean, I've done that loads. Okay, interesting. His arms are too far back. Look how far back they are. That looks weird. Weird, man. Say goodbye. Too close to the rig. Oof, bar to the chin. Nope, that's officially a no rep. Oh, he's got a judge, he's in the comp. Oh, man. Breaker. No reps are officially made in the making of this video by the looks of it. Oh, to the skull. Well, she clearly didn't go to the class on dismounting. Oh, back of the head. Anyone obviously doing clickbaity videos with girls hanging off the side of your barbell, you deserve something to go wrong. But I might try it. Holy shit, that man just folded like a deck chair. Buried. Oh, at least no one's bothered. I don't know, maybe they are. He folded straight up. Pretty heavy bench for a girl. What is that? It's like a bridge. That's not okay. I think your bum should still be on the bench. That is crazy. That's so bad for your back. Snap C. Nice clean. Go on, go on. Go on. Oh, he was lucky not to smash the glass there. But yeah, anything to get out of the cleaning, hey? Oh, he got buried. I think he's generally out cold there. That was nasty. Like he was crying at the end of that. Nice. What is it with that technique? That can't be a legitimate technique. It's gotta be so bad for your spine. Bro, no rep. No rep. They are not reps. I mean, come on. Anyone rocking back and forth on a piece of cardio equipment deserves to fall off it. Fact. Man was escaping the gym with his barbell, sprinting home. Nah, I've seen people save it like that. And when you save it, when you're running, it looks quite cool, but he failed. Fuck, that's a heavy squat. On the trap. Ouch. I've seen this one before, yeah. Now they're good rep. That's why you put your thumb and do it under grip on your butterfly pull-ups. Over grip, it's gonna lead to backbreakers. Fair play. Oh no. So what you get. Come on, anyone stood on a kettlebell like that, you're asking for a snapped ankle. Ah, oh, such an expensive. Oh! His shinbone snapped there. That's horrific. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm tired of seeing videos like this. Another. Oh my god. Oh, I think she's gone straight in there with weighted pull-ups. Never done one before. I think she had like a 20 on or something, 20 plate. Oh, I've seen this before. I've seen people do this. This looks sick. That's not a fail, that's epic. What's gonna go wrong? He's gonna fall? Oh no, his t-shirt's caught on the bar. Oh my god, that's embarrassing. Look at the guy behind doing cardio. Just pedaling, laughing. That is embarrassing. Stuck to the rig. Just let go. Just rip your t-shirt. Oh no. Oh man, that is embarrassing. Oh god. Another mirror. No. It's going. Oh. Painful. I wouldn't want to clear all that up. Clean. And sleep. Man just slept. Oh. Some weird strongman technique. Oh, your back. It's gonna be so bad. I think that's the official clean and sleep. Forget the jerk. I'm on. Nice. Oh, that's why you don't do those. So the moral of the video is laugh at other people making mistakes to make yourself feel better. No, I'm joking. No, I think the thing to take away from this is, you know, find a good gym with a good coach so that you don't make these mistakes. The coach in CrossFit should be, you know, making sure that you're doing things safely. Quick update from me. Had a competition, Rep It Out, Black Wolf. Really enjoyed it. And I've got a couple more in the pipeline, so follow me on Instagram to see my latest comps coming up in CrossFit. Really enjoying the CrossFit at the moment. I'm starting to do a little bit more golf as well, so if you like golf, maybe, you know, drop me a follow as well. If you haven't tried the new mango, this is lemon, but the new mango Nocco, make sure you do. It's in pretty much all shops that sell Nocco, so try it out. Mango is a really good flavour, perfect for this time of year with summer in full flow. PhD Nutrition, if you want any supplements, use my code TOMS10 for discount. I'll put the link in the description below. And finally, if you are training and want some epic gym music, gym motivation, gym mixes, really good mixes by like DJs around the UK, house, drum and bass, R&B, hip hop, all that stuff, head over to soundcloud.com/gymworkoutmusic. It's my SoundCloud channel. And I think that's it for me. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you have any cool video ideas you want to see me do, drop it down below. I do read all the comments. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Goodbye.